How are you? English for you. How long have you been studying English? Are you fluent yet? How do you make an English sentence? Do you think about what you want to say in Chinese first, then translate that into English? This is because you've been learning English through Chinese. Translating. How did you learn Chinese? Did you use another language to help you learn? No. So, if you want to speak English fluently,You need to learn English in English. I've been teaching English as a second language since 2002. I've taught kids to granddads, beginners to advanced, one-on-one to groups of 40, in schools, companies, pushy buns, and online. I've taught test preparation, business English, daily conversation. My students have been CEOs, sales managers, parents, and students. So I've been able to see what works and what doesn't.And why some students really improve when others don't. So, can I help you? Yeah. English is a skill, not a subject. A subject has a class, a test, and you pass or fail. As a skill, it's not right or wrong. It's good, okay, and Why are we learning? To pass an exam? Or to have a tool that will allow us to communicate with others around the world? How do we learn a new skill? Do it.If you can't swim, what should you do? Sit down and study? No, get in the swimming pool and start practicing and get comfortable being in the pool. I'll teach you the basics and then you can use that to learn more and more. So step by step, become more fluent and confident in speaking English. The phonics course will also improve your vocabulary base and how to pronounce really long words and use them in sentences. So what's the real problem? Number one, fear.The more you are in a situation, the more comfortable you become in it. This is why these courses are 100% in English, to get you comfortable being in an English-only speaking environment, so you don't freeze up when it happens. Two, translating. It's really good to quickly understand something, thanks Google, but we forget just as quickly and don't learn. Trying to guess the meaning is better. We'll use pictures and animations, which will help you to learn and remember more.Three, not repeating enough. Practice makes perfect, and this is why a video course is perfect. You can practice every day to get the results you want. Forgot it? Watch it again. Am I going to use this? If not, then it's not useful. So we focus on the most common words used in the English language. Words you can use and help you to understand up to 80% of daily English conversations. I want to learn to swim, but I'm afraid of water. Don't be.I want to learn English, but I'm afraid of English. Don't be. Join me. During this epidemic time, use it to learn English successfully at home. See you in class soon.